I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, mate.
What is that?
Oh, my God.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me! God!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there. Come on, come on. Give me a hand!
Here! Come on! Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere!
Oh, Kelly! Come on! Come on, we gotta go! Go!
Nate! Come on! Oh, God, they're coming through the ceiling! Come on, run!
Oh my God, these things are fast!
Come on, Nate! Up here! Ah. I got that! Jump!
Get it off!
Take
it
off! All right, you're clear.
Huh?
Yeah, about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Well, we're not going that way.
Whichever way we go, just promise me there's no more goddamn spiders.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here. All right. I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
On it. Got me? Things gonna go.
I know. Okay, we gotta find a way out of here.
Ah, damn it, it's no good.
All right. I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it. On it.
Got me? Things gonna go.
I know!
Ugh. 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 Ugh.
like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on. Shh.
Empty those cans. Every last drop.
What the hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh, no.
Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Bastard!
That was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.